the music video came out 30 minutes ago. I'm late because I was in a shower. I'm not in the best mood because I'm just like very, very stressed because of school and stuff. And I don't like that because I want to enjoy this music video. But anyways, it's out and I'm going to wear headphones, but you're going to hear the music video a little bit. So yeah, the music video is out. It's out. I'm so excited. Let's watch it. What is that thumbnail? 1 week ago? Where is it? What? Okay, there it is. Oh my god, the thumbnail. She looks so beautiful. What? Focus lights. The rain on me eyeliner. The bangs though. No. Hey, what's happening? Oh, Darian. Frankenstein type shit. Okay. Oh, the choreo. Oh, she can do this? Hi. Oh, what is Penny? That's a Penny hairstyle. Hairstylized. What is happening? Oh, okay. Hi. Oh, the first three. Santa, tell me vibes. Okay. What did she send you? You're the shit. Oh, wow. Okay, this music video is beautiful. I'm so confused. What was happening? I was expecting the teaser to be in the beginning, you know, no music and just like her like pressing the button. Then it starts, but no. She looks beautiful in this music video. Well, she looks beautiful in every music video, so not a shocker. But the hairstyles though, she kept the same type of theme with the album cover art hairstyle, and also like we got the bangs, which I'm so happy about. She looks beautiful and the choreo. Now we know Ariana's not the best dancer, she said that herself, but the thing is that she still can dance though. At the same time, you know, we've seen Rain On Me, we've seen Side to Side choreo, we've seen all that, we all right though. But here it was like she was just like so chill, like hi, and at the same time her legs are just going in the air, like what. And the behind the scenes of the video reminds me of Santa Tell Me, because in that, in the music video towards the end, like, there's bloopers. But then she was a scientist and she was making another Ariana come to life, and she was doing that, right? So another Ariana was coming to life, but then what was happening there? Like, what did that have to do with the video though? Okay, she's trying to bring her back to life, then she comes into, she like wakes up and then she does that thing and now they're all transformed. Like, what was that about? I want to know what the meaning about that is. Like, I'm so confused. But other than that, like, I love the video so much. Is it better than Positions? Honestly, I don't know. I think so. Maybe, yeah, I think so. And I'm not gonna compare though, but like, I love it so much. Anyways, thank you guys so much for watching. And my video where I unboxed two new Ariana merch items is out now. And I also reacted to the Positions album, but that reaction isn't out yet. I will release it. I'll try to release it by Friday, but right now you got this video, so. But thank you guys so much for watching. I love you guys so much. Make sure you like, comment, share, subscribe, follow me on my socials, and put your post notifications on. And yeah, bye.